Kylie Minogue is the unrivaled princess of pop, with an extraordinary 10 number one hits stretching over the 80s, 90s and noughties. She's collected a Grammy, Logies, Waxworks and an OBE, and still has her mum helping out on tour. Now our global gay icon is in the midst of her seventh and most ambitious world tour to date, in the 30 nation Kylie X 2008 tour. Rove caught up with Kylie in London.
Can I just say, it's so nice to hear all these Australian accents.
Is it?
Yes.
There's a lot of Aussies here, though.
I know, I'm surrounded by them, but I don't know, you just arrived and it's so great.
Now, of course, I should say happy birthday, belated birthday.
Wow, thanks.
Because you're not sick about talking about the birthday, sure.
You know what, it's probably, maybe it will end up being like a year-long birthday, because it was about 6 months before I turned 40 when everyone's saying, so you're 40! Like, I'm not 40 yet, okay? Give me 6 months away.
Now, why is that? Do you think it's the landmark age?
I think they leap upon everyone's 40th. The next one will be 50th.
So when does that start? Tomorrow? I'll get in early first.
Okay.
Happy 50th. Oh. Now, on to something not as positive, I'm afraid. You have dropped down the gay icon list. I don't know if anyone's told you this.
I've heard about this.
You're number two.
I know.
What happened?
I don't know. Can you believe it?
Have you seen the guy who took your place, though?
Have I seen him? Of course I've seen him.
The Ronaldo, the football, the Man U football player.
He's hot.
He's smoking hot.
He's smoking.
I would turn for him. So what do you think it will take to get back up to number one?
Oh, no, I have it.
What is it?
I've just realised.
What is it? What is it?
My sister and I have recorded a song together.
Oh.
I can't tell you which one, but let's just say...
Oh, gay anthem. Is it a gay anthem?
Could be.
And do you kiss in the middle of it? Is that kind of it as well? Or am I just going too far?
No, I think you...
Back a step?
Yeah, back.
Gay anthem?
Good,
there
yeah.
There we go.
I'm nice.
Say congratulations on your OBE as well, because I think that's an amazing achievement.
Thank you.
Take that gold, Logie.
That's true.
You just give them away.
They do not.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. No.
Them.
No, of course. But you've met royalty before, because I have heard there was a conversation between you and Prince Charles once where you discussed being chased by a prosthetic penis. And I can't believe for a second that you would have had that experience. Did it happen, and who was being chased by the penis? And so what did Prince Charles say when this came up? How did this make the conversation?
I can't remember. He probably said, oh. I said, oh, that must have been an awful fright.
So you must be excited, as we are, that the tour's going to make it down to Oz.
I am. I really, really am.
So, OK, what can we expect from what you've got from the last show? The next one's bigger and better.
Mm.
So what have we got for this one?
It wasn't so much about making it bigger and better. I was really concerned to have more of a sense of freedom, and we got it. I have never enjoyed a tour as much as this one.
Well, we can't wait. I'm very excited by it.
Got your outfit ready?
I have. I'm going to wear a Kit and Kylie outfit. Well, here's something, because you've got all these different personas that you portray on stage. There's like Kit and Kylie, there's the showgirl Kylie, and there's Geisha Kylie. Bogan Kylie. When will we see Bogan Kylie? I'm just putting it out there.
That is so due for a comeback.
Comeback? Oh, are you talking way back Charlene Bogan Kylie days? Or is there another Bogan Kylie?
Which one are you talking about?
I don't know. Oh, you brought it up.
Mockies and PJs.
I was thinking more a fictitious Kylie, in the same way that you weren't a kitten years ago. You just kind of brought it out. I was just expecting fictitious Bogan Kylie, but you're suggesting there was a Bogan Kylie at some point.
Of course there was.
Yeah.
Come on. I wore Ugg boots way, 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 way back.
Before they were cool.
Oh, yeah.
Is Mum going to be touring with you when you make it down under?
Touchy subject, that.
Oh dear.
Yes,
has she been cut?
So, Quick Change Carol, my mother, has been on every tour.
Well, explain Quick Change Carol for those who don't know.
Quick Change is my costume changes during the show, which are like Formula One pit stops. But my mum she's just always been there.
And so she's part of that crew?
Yeah, she is. She's been on tours before and people didn't realise that she was my mum.
So there's obviously no point where you're going from, say, a kitten outfit to some bondage gear number, and she's just gone, oh, Kylie, I don't think so, it's not appropriate. Because that's exactly how your mum says. Now, I've seen shots of you hanging off a giant skull.
Yeah.
Which seems pretty cool.
Yeah.
Now, people have said that's a whole cheating death imagery thing, which I'm not sure if that's true, or do you think they're maybe reading too much into that?
Yeah, that's in there. And the other part of it is that it's just very cool. So it works both ways. But that's... definitely, yeah, ride that. I should have a gleaming disco skull.
Absolutely.
You know
what I mean? Absolutely.
Yeah.
And so it's nice too, because I've heard you say that going back to touring feels like going back to life being normal again.
Yeah.
Does it feel that way now?
Well, I just think it's new normal. It's one of the most important things that stayed with me when I was ill. Is you won't be the same. It won't be normal. It's a new normal. So that's what I cope with. Mm. And make the most of it.
Yeah. Well, I kind of know exactly what you're going through in some respects. Mm. You know, it makes you look at things a bit differently too. It makes you, and it in a good way too.
Yeah.
And I don't think people sometimes realise that it's not just a one thing. It's a continuous thing. It's with you for a long time.
Yeah. Well, I'll be early next year. I'll be kind of on my way. I'll be over halfway of...
We'll have another champagne then, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
I shall.
Let's toast that.
Well.
Thank you.
Oh, you must get out of the studio more often. Really.
I agree.
One should.
Yes, indeed. Now, I'm sure everything usually finish with $20 in 20 seconds. Well, we will when we return, because we have to play that separately, because this is the first time ever that $20 in 20 seconds was wrestled out of my hands. Someone else took control of it. I didn't know what was going on. It was scary. And you'll see what happened right after this.
There's more Kylie where that came from. Up next, $20 in 20 seconds gets supersized for our impossible princess.
Who's hotter, Prince William or Prince Harry?
You can't do that.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Harry's got red hair and big ears.
Plus, investigationer Ryan Shelton.